TikTok dances. I'm Dixie D'Amelio. I also do TikTok. I would describe Dixie as quite a goofball. She's a good person to have fun with. She can get bossy because she's my older sister.
I think Charli is a hardworking person. She never quit making videos, even with every hate comment she was getting.
Some of the most hurtful comments that I've read about myself online are, she's fatter than when we got her famous, or she's ugly, they don't like the way my face looks for some reason. A lot about my body shape, my body type, which hits close to home because I struggle a lot with body image, body dysmorphia, bad eating habits. No one really knows that. I'm still a 15-year-old teenager, girl especially. It hurts for everyone, no matter who you are. Getting hundreds of thousands of hate comments per week is a lot to handle. She doesn't get as many as
I. Yeah, not as many, but I've gotten, like, I posted a picture at the beach one time and everyone was just talking about my weight. Everyone was like, I can see her ribs, that's disgusting, eat a burger and all this. And I'm like, I've also struggled trying to gain weight for a very long time. No matter what, they're gonna find something wrong.
This isn't the first time that I've had to deal with something like this. Kids in my elementary school being mean to me online.
Sophomore year was very hard, and I would go to therapy every week and I wouldn't talk. It has gotten that bad to the point where I felt like I can't go on.
As a teenager, it can be hard coming to your parents with everything because you always get nervous that they're gonna judge you, or you don't want to tell them just because you're stubborn and you're a teenager. But throughout the years, I've realized that holding it in causes a lot more damage than being able to tell someone you trust, whether that's family or a guidance counselor, whoever that may be. My family's my support system. I know that they all have my back no matter what. If I could give a couple tips for people struggling with bullying, pick up something new. I know my outlet was dance. It helped me get out all of the anger and sadness.
Another thing is just respect yourself and know your body is your choice and your decision. Just be smart with where you're sharing things or who you're sharing things with, because you can't really trust anyone. If someone is hating a lot, maybe see if they're okay. Maybe the person who is letting out the most hate is the one who is hurting the most.
You never know what someone's going through, and everyone's beautiful in their own way and unique, and that's what makes everyone so special. The more positivity and empathy you put out there and the more smiles, is just, it does nothing but good. So I'd say the more of that, the better.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to UNICEF.